This is video of a gecko walking on a flat, slick surface and not using the tiny hairs on its feet for traction. That's because it's not the slipperiness of a surface, but its angle and the gravity a gecko feels as a result that triggers the lizard's superhero-like ability to walk on walls and ceilings. Scientists have known for a while that geckos use microscopic hairs on their feet to defy gravity, but this new study is the first to explain how they know when to use it. For more about this amazing finding, and for other science news, go here. For Discovering News, I'm Jorge Ribas.